Welcome to a winter solstice sing. A few words before we get started. In Advent, we learn to wait. We do not have immediate satisfaction of our desire for the salvation of the world. The 4 weeks of Advent give us time to contemplate the enormity of Christ's identity. Gertrude Nelson, in her book To Dance with God, Family Ritual and Community Celebration, suggests that in Advent, the world is pregnant with new possibilities. She offers a thought experiment describing the experiences of pre-Christian people watching the days shorten and the nights lengthen. As the sun moved in its seasonal path, they feared being abandoned by the life-giving source of light, so they resolved to halt their routines. She says they removed the wheels from their carts and wagons, festooned them with greens and lights, and brought them indoors to hang in their halls, a sign of a different time, a time to stop and turn inward. Imagine what would happen if we were to understand that ancient prescription for this season literally and remove just one, say, just the right front tire from our automobiles, and use this for our Advent wreath. Our daily routines would come to a halt, and we would have the leisure to incubate. Sounds all too familiar these days, doesn't it? She goes on to say, we could attend to our precarious pregnancy and look after ourselves. Advent is a time to extend our vision beyond what we can see. It is about the end times, the ending of all things, the ultimate fruition that God promises each of us through baptism. Let us explore our hopes based in the visions of God's word given to us. We have read and listened to the lectionary readings on the Sundays of Advent, filling our minds and hearts with the unbelievable power of God to make the impossible come to be. Let that also be your experience of what we will now sing in grateful response to God's word. The intention and the order of these hymns we will sing is to start in a minor key, acknowledging our human needs set forth in the struggles of our world. We will move toward rejoicing in the promised light of Christ, noted by the major key of our final strains this evening. May God richly bless us in our time together.
Lost in the night to our being, I yet languish. Expectant time. Light shines in darkness till the full creation. Christ body. Sure. Thank you.
Let us pray. Creator of the stars of night, who shaped the worlds in love and sweetly sang to us the great Alleluia, accept now our hearty and faltering hymns of wonder, and join us to the morning stars and all the galaxy of saints, through Jesus Christ, the risen morning star. Amen.